Hi, YouTube people. Being a little chipper and shit. No, I'm just kidding. Hi, YouTube. Hope everyone's having a great day. I decided to film this little fall, like, orangey brown smoky eye. And you know what? I was inspired because Nikki Tutorials did a... Fuck, what is it fucking called? Where's my phone? Nikki's gonna kick my ass. Hold on, let me tell you what it's called. I decided to film this video for the Makeup Buzz tag, which was created by Nikki Tutorials. And if you haven't checked her out, please go check her out. She's literally like the most obscenely amazing creature in this earth. She's the queen. Yeah, and so she tagged me in it. No, she didn't tag me in it, but I commented on her video and she's like, I tag you. So I'm just gonna like, basically I think we're best friends. So yeah, so I'm gonna do it. I did this tag. And so hope you guys like this look. Stay watching if you guys wanna see how I did it. If you don't like it, don't fucking wash it. You know the drill, what the? Hope you guys have a great rest of the night or day wherever you are. Sorry, I'm laughing because I just tried to say that 3 times. You'll see it in the bloopers if you stay at the end. I'll be linking everything I use in the bottom bar below. If you guys have any questions, I have links and I have discount codes for a lot of things that I use, so check that shit out. If you want like any Makeup Geek, Gerard, Whitening Lightning, anything that I've used, you'll see in the video. Just check in the description bar, and I have it all up for you guys. Yeah, I'll talk to you guys later. Hope you guys like the tutorial. And yeah, keep watching if you want to see how I did this. Okay, let's get it started because I'm already sweating. Okay, first of our little excursion of this little tag, because it's really fun, we're gonna prime. It's something that I think that should be well known more on YouTube. Sorry, I have no makeup on right now. I look fucking weird. It's the Sarah McNamara Miracle Skin Transforming Face. It looks like this. You guys, seriously, like, I've never used such a good primer. I worked at Sephora. I work at MAC. This has been the best one. I promise you. Try it. I'm just gonna put this shit everywhere. I have pimples today. Put that everywhere with your finger. I love this primer. It's basically just like a, what is it? Yeah, 5-in-1 tinted skin enhancer with UVA, UVB protection. It's fucking bomb, I'm telling you. Okay, next. How'd you get over there? Let's do some cold favorites. We're gonna do NARS Sheer Glow in Fiji and a Sigma F80 Flat Top Kabuki. Wow, I can't see that shit. One little pump on the back of my hand. I'm just gonna toss that bitch on. And I avoid the under eye area because I'm gonna put concealer anyway. Why waste foundation when I have concealer? Why? I just pat it in. I love this brush. It's so worth that fucking hype. It is so worth it. It just literally like gives you like an airbrushed, flawless shit. Ow. Stupid. Love, love, love this foundation. I've been using it for a while. I love it. Now we're gonna do concealer. We're gonna be using the NARS Radiant Creamy Concealer in the color Honey, because there's a little bit of pink in it. I'm gonna do that for the under eye area. Oh bitch, this is not my fucking color. That's why I don't use it. This is not my fucking color. Do you know what? It's fine, because I have a solution to that. We're going to mix it with the NW20 Prolong Concealer by MAC. Another gold favorite. Toss that bitch on. Mm-hmm. This is going to fix everything. And then I'm going to use a brush that not many people talk about, but I'm literally in love with it. This is the Morphe G2. Look how cute it is. It's so tiny. Oh, bitch, look at that airbrush. Shit. Are you kidding? I love this brush for concealer. It reminds me of like, that Sigma one that everyone is like obsessed with. Buffed out to perfection. Now let's set everything. Let's set that shit. We're gonna use a brush that I don't hear anything about, but you guys should be using because I love it and it's really pretty. It's the Luxie Beauty 502 Large Powder Brush. It's this pink handle. I've used it before and I just think it's really cute and girly, and I think that's why I like it so much. Everything I'm gonna be using is gonna be linked in the bottom bar. Some things have codes, some things don't. These have codes. I'm gonna go in with Studio Fix Powder Foundation by MAC. Another cult favorite on YouTube. Just to set everything. I don't like to be too glowy. Let's be real here. I'm an oily mess. I love this brush because it's synthetic, so it's cruelty free. And it's just the right amount of fluffiness, but it's still just like the right amount of denseness. Set. Look at my lips, they're like washed out. Like weird. Now we're gonna use another cult favorite. Anastasia Contour Palette. We're gonna use the banana color and this guy. With my Real Techniques setting brush. Now for bronzer, I'm gonna use that same Luxie Beauty brush, and I'm gonna go in with a favorite of mine that is not really talked about too much, but I'm obsessed with it. This is the Dark Care Blend Powder. I've hit pan, so you know I really do like this shit. And this is just gonna be for a bronzer. I'm just gonna put it on here. And it just gives you a really nice, just like warm glow to the skin because it's not too matte. I just love the like warmth it gives me though. I think it looks so beautiful, especially when I'm at work and people are like, Downfall, what do you have contoured with? And I'm like, it's the Care Blend. Oof. See, look, it's coming along. Okay, now, okay, this brush. I'm so excited to even talk about this brush because it's like basically revamped my entire contouring life. It's honestly, this is a sick ass brush. Okay, so it's the Morphe G3. Looks like this. Ready for it? It's a little like sideways buffing brush. Are you kidding? Okay, go back in. I'm gonna go in with the cool tone right here. It's just so like compact and let the tool do the talking. Let him do the talk. Buffed to perfection. I don't even need another buffing brush. Like, that is how bomb this brush is right now. Cheekbones to kill. That's what this little bitch will give you. It'll give you cheekbones to kill. Cutting diamonds with these bitches. We're gonna go in with Warm Soul by MAC, another cult favorite. Drinking that Kool-Aid shit. And then I'm gonna go in with Global Glow by MAC as well. Just give me a little bit of warmth. Now the Global Glow, which I'm gonna also grab on a on this brush as well. I like to go ham with the highlighter. I don't give up. Those fucking pimples are still with me. How? My face is done. Glowy. Gorgeous. Okay, yeah, let's do the eyes now. This is a fun tag. I'm really liking it. Hold on. Actually, I'm gonna do the brows off camera because then it will take for fucking ever. But I'm also gonna go in with more of the buzzing products tag. I'm gonna go in with the Gerard Cosmetics Brow Bar to Go, which looks like this. And I'm gonna go in with Anastasia Dip Brow in Ebony. I can't find her in here, but that's what we're going in with. Give me a quick second and I'll put that shit on. Hold on. I'm thinking that I wanna do a really brown, warm, smoky eye. Okay, first we're gonna go in and we're gonna prime our eyelids with MAC Painterly Paint Pot. You just need to be really light-handed with the Painterly Paint Pot because if you use too much, it will settle in the fine lines. So try to be very, very light-handed with it, and it'll give you really nice base. I really like it, actually. The shadows that I decided to do on like the this buzz tag are the Makeup Geek shadows, which wasn't really hard for me because I use them all the fucking time. And we're gonna use Sigma brushes. I mean, nah. So first, we're gonna go in with the Sigma E40 and Makeup Geek's Beaches and Cream, which I mean shouldn't come as a shocker to you guys because I wear that all the time. We're gonna put that in our crease with that Sigma E40, blend it everywhere. Don't need to be neat, this is just gonna be our transition color. I'm also just gonna quickly highlight real quick. I'm gonna use Vanilla Bean. Is that Vanilla Bean? What the fuck? Vanilla Bean! Oh my god, I'm so good at this. On just a flat brush, this is a Luxie Beauty one. And I'm just gonna apply that on the brow bone. Just to really seamlessly blend everything. I don't want there to look like there's any like hard transition, so. Yeah. Yeah, motherfucker, yeah. I cannot wait to make a freaking favorites video. I think I'm gonna make one in October, like the end of October. Because oh my god, this brush, you guys, it has revamped my whole fucking life. I need to see more of it on YouTube. Like, I have to. Like, I just have to. It's the Sigma E38, which is basically a smaller, denser version of the E40. E38, E40. Stop. We're gonna pick up Chickadee by Makeup Geek. It's this very orangey yellow right here. We're gonna put that in our crease. Very lightly. Put that in there. And I like to keep my eyes open for this so I can see exactly where I'm applying the shadows. So that when my eyes are open, you can actually see them. Because the problem with me is I have hooded lids. So I really need to kind of cooperate. They need to cooperate with me. And I need to figure out where to put that shadow. We're going to go in now with Makeup Geek Mango Tango, which is this orangey tone. That's going to go a little bit lower. But that same E38 brush. And then just blend it outwards. So you get that orangey tone. Oh, it looks so pretty so far. I really like it. Now we're gonna go in with Cocoa Bear, which is this really warm brown with a lot of red undertone in it, which is gonna be great for a brown smoky eye, obviously. And that's gonna go on our outer corner. Look at that glow. Oh bitch, I thought I got it on me. Lower, then we have the Mango Tango. Just kind of blend it outwards. Now we're gonna go back in with the E40 brush, which is the
wrong one.
We're gonna go with the E40 and buff out that Cocoa Bear. It's coming along.
It's coming along.
It's coming along. Now I'm gonna go in with a black jumbo pencil. I'm gonna use the LA Colors one. And put that by our lower lash line. Use my finger to buff that. I like to buff downwards towards my lashes because I'm just kind of picking up whatever I have left on my finger and putting that upwards. Now, this is the fun part. We're gonna grab a Sigma E32, which is just like basically this little flat buffing brush thing, and Sugar Pill Butter Cupcake. Is that Butter Cupcake, bitch? No, it's Flame Point. We're gonna go in with the orange one. And that we're gonna pack right on top of the black on the inner part of our eye. Right up to the Cocoa Bear color. So we're gonna go halfway in, padding, and then we're gonna go in with Makeup Geek Mocha, which is this dark, dark, dark brown. And that's gonna go right on top of the black on the outer corner. Like this. And then just blend the colors together in the outer corner. When using colors like this that are so, so strong, just go back in with the Butter Cupcake so I don't lose any of the pigmentation. Okay, now that we have the top of the eye part done, I think it looks pretty cool and smoky and smoked out and shit. We're gonna do the same steps that we did on the top. On the bottom, we're gonna go in with Peach Smoothie on a Makeup Geek pointed crease brush on the bottom. And this is gonna act as our transition color like we do with the top. And I actually want a lot more orange in this part, so I'm gonna go right in with the Sugar Pill Flame Point again. That's gonna go on the bottom. Let's just take that everywhere, fuck it. I think I went a little crazy with the orange, hold on. Just gonna buff it out. Makeup Geek Cocoa Bear on the outer corner only. And now for a fun little pop of color, I mean mine as well. We're gonna grab Makeup Geek Cosmopolitan, which is this color right here, which is this awesome color, I'm obsessed with that. We're gonna pop that in the inner corner. For a little bit of shimmer and golden, shimmery shit. Okay, cool, I'm gonna do the other eye real quick, and I'll be right back. Okay, so the shadow part is done. It's pretty symmetrical. As symmetrical as I'm gonna get at this moment in time. So I'm actually not gonna do liner with this look because I don't really want to do eyeliner today. I'm thinking that we can just keep it like to the smoky brown warmness that we have going. Okay. So we're just gonna curl our lashes and put mascara and put some lashes on, okay? Curl your lashes. Cool. One more curl for the roar. Then we're gonna go in with Benefit Dario Mascara, obviously. That shit is hella hyped up, for good reason. I love this mascara, I really do. I hate my lashes, I really do. Bottom two. I always fuck up on the bottom. Fucking bottom lashes full. Oh, you fucked up? We have a solution for that. It's called make it darker. Whatever. Okay, now lashes. I'm gonna be using a brand that I think deserves so much more recognition than it gets, which is Love Love Lashes. They're an amazing, amazing cruelty-free mink lash brand, and I absolutely love their lash styles. I'm gonna be using this style in Scarlet, which are these like wingy, flared ones at the end. They're beautiful. Fucking lash. Scared this shit. I'm so scared this shit's gonna shoot out. Ah, there we go. I hate when white stuff shoots out at me. And that's why I love them, because they're perfect. Oh, fucking lash glue. Don't do this to me. Don't get on the lashes, please. Saved it. Wow, why am I so gay? Shit, I'm gay.
Fuck.
And that's the final eye look. Let me zoom you guys in. Done, yes, Gaga, yes, eyes are done. Cool, now we're gonna do our lips. If you guys watch my channel, you know what I'm gonna go in with, you already know. My fourth one, are you kidding? NYX Lip Liner in Peekaboo Neutral. People need to be using this, I kid you not. It's like the freaking, it's a dupe for freaking Boldly Bare. It's a dupe for Boldly Bare by MAC. Are you kidding me? It's my favorite liner. Line your lips however you want. The liner. Going a little crazy over the line. Look at that automatic lip injection. Whenever I get the lips on, I just feel so much more bitchy. I'm just like, can I help you? I can't? Okay, good, because these lips can. Now I'm gonna go in with another hyped about product on the Tuve, which is the Drawer Cosmetics lipstick. And I'm going in with the color Nude, which is like, I just got it in today, so I haven't even used it yet, so. Let's try it. I'm really stoked. Oh, this is so it right now. And that is it with the nude lip. With the lip I've chosen. Which is the Nude Lip by Drawer Cosmetics. Do you know what? I decided that I need to put more blush on because this warm soul isn't giving me shit. We're gonna go in with Infatuation, which is this orangey, like burnt orange color. And this is by Makeup Geek. I think that the Makeup Geek blushes are so, so, so amazing. And I use so many of them so often. And I'm going with a Morphe G8 brush. Orange toned everything. Nude lip. Yes. Oh my god, I just cracked my neck. Bitch, I almost fucking died. Stop. So yeah, this is the final look, guys. I hope you guys like it. And that was the tutorial. What'd you guys think? It wasn't too hard, right? It was not too hard. It was pretty easy. It's pretty fun. It's very vampy, very fall, very orange, very brown, very warm, very cool. Not cool tone, I'm talking like cool, like yeah, I'm a fucking badass bitch, cool, you know? So yeah, check out all the links down below if you guys want to try anything out. And let me know if you guys do try anything out, because I would love to know, like, if you guys tried any products or anything like that. If you like this video, like it, help me reach that fucking people and shit like that. Yeah, help me reach those peeps, man. Like the video if you liked it, and share it if you want to. I mean, I'm not saying to share it. I'm not begging you to share it or anything. So yeah, hope you guys like this video, and subscribe to me if you aren't subscribed to me already. I would really, really, really appreciate that, and I'll talk to you guys all soon. Bye, YouTube. Trying to be all cute and shit. Peace out, YouTube. I'm so hyper. Oh my god, what did I drink? How much Diet Coke did I have today? Damn it, man, I think I had like 4 cups. Shit. I have a fucking heart attack. It's gonna be a bitch to edit. I already know. I always say it's gonna be a bitch to edit, and it always is a bitch to edit.
Sweaty little piglet.
Okay, hold on. Airbrush, like, even finish? Well, I can't talk when I fucking do this. Hope you guys like this. Can't talk. And a Sigma F80 flap top flat. yeah, that's all I have to say. Hope you have a great night. Hope you guys have a great night. Can't talk. Man. Okay. Hope you guys have a great, right?
That was the third one, Manuel. 3 strikes, you're out.
Getting you on. Nervous. Something, something reckless. Don't know the words, but I love that song. Subscribe to me if you already subscribe to me if you haven't already.